So back when Horizon 4 was fairly new and the custom root creator hadn't released yet, I used to run my own custom roots in online free roam. One of my top viewed videos was actually one of these exact videos. I drove the GRC Honda Civic and that video just keeps getting views day in and day out. So since it's been 1 year since releasing the video, I thought I would take the GRC Civic back out for another run. But this time, the rally stage would be a little longer. This rally stage is called Rally Monster Heaven. It's a 20.7 mile long route that I built a while back and repurposed for the video. If you want to run this route, you'll need to follow me in-game as a creator and head to the Glen Rannoch Trail Blueprint found here on the map. The route is quite long, but let's face it, it's nowhere near my longest route. It's really fun, but has a great mix of off-road plus tarmac and a little lap around the train yard. I really think you guys will enjoy it. Hey guys, as a reminder, please leave the video a like, a positive comment, and if you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe for more weekly content like this. Now, as I said, the car is the GRC Honda Civic and is an absolute beast off-road. This car would be labeled as OP at times as it has a ton of grip and incredible acceleration. I do have an S1 rally tune shared, so if you'd like to use it, search my gamer tag, PTG Connor Speed. The paint on this car is the same paint I used in my original video last year. It's by far my favorite livery for this car in game. It was painted by Midland Zeta. MLZ is a pretty well-known painter in the Forza world. Do me a massive favor and go download this paint to support him. I do plan on using a lot more of his paints in the future. I really hope you all enjoyed the video. If you do, please leave me a like and subscribe. It really means a lot to gain your support. Thank you so much for watching. Now sit back, strap in, and enjoy. Much love, everyone. See you soon.
Yeah.